I took my red and my orange envelope to work yesterday, and I asked 24 different people which one they would open up first, the red envelope or the orange envelope. And much like the election, it was a pretty close call. 12 people picked red, 12 people picked orange. So I guess it's up to my friend Fur Elise to break the tie. So I'm hoping that either through a little message or through her feedback on eBay, she will let me know which of the two envelopes she opened first. I'm just curious.